It is time for the mayor of Chicago to wake up and the governor of Illinois to wake up. Guns don't kill people, people kills people. 49 other states has proven this, and in these states crime has went down. So it's time for the state of Illinois to pass conceal and carry so we can save life in the state of Illinois. Another thing that the mayor of Chicago is trying to do, he's trying to charge us $20 per gun. This money here that he's trying to collect, most of it goes to Chicago. Our gun owners can't afford that. This law is wrong. We have a petition drive going on here in the state of Illinois for people to oppose the gun bill. It is www.opposechicagoGunLaws.com.